Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is DeAndrea. If you're new here, so as you can tell by the title, today I'm going to be doing a review slash unboxing of the Stuart Weitzman heels. These are the nudist song heels. So if you think that you'll be interested, make sure that you keep on watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, and of course subscribe to my channel. I got the black Napa leather nudist songs, and then I also have a pair of the patent, let me see the exact color, the patent Adobe nudist songs. I actually had these on my luxury wish list, the 2021 wish list, and I knew that I really wanted to get these because I heard that these were so comfortable. I'm gonna stop talking and show you guys. So they did come packaged totally different, like the ones, and the ones that I got from DSW, I feel like the packaging was like very mediocre. Like, it, of course it came in the Stuart Weitzman dust bag, and then it just came like with the shoe. I wore these already, so that's why they're not really like all beautiful and stuff, you know, like freshly packaged, because I wore these. And I just find the packing just was not really there what I wanted. I actually was gonna return them, but I got such a good deal on them, and I was just like, you know what, whatever, like I'll just keep them, because I just felt like, you know, like whenever you're buying nice things, like you want to get all the packaging. Like I feel like you guys are gonna see the difference. So yeah. And then I got these. Then I got the other pair from Saks Fifth, and then this came with like all of the packaging, like everything. I feel like this was like, okay. So it came in a dust bag, and this one was pink, which I thought was really cute. And then as you guys can see, like it came with all the puffers, and it came with another puffer up here. Like I said, I got the Napa leather black, and then I also got the patent ones. Just because, you know, I just wanted to try something different. I really wanted to get the Napa and the nude, but they didn't have it, and I was like, oh, I just want to go ahead and get them. So I just got the patent, but I actually really like the patent, and I kind of want to get the black patent, but I don't know if that's like too much. So these are 100 mm, and I believe that's about 4 inches according to Google. It's 3.97 inches, so yeah, they're 4 inches, and I feel like they're super comfortable. And then they're both the 100 mm. I believe that the 100 mm is called the nudist song, and then I think the 4.5 is the nudist, and I was thinking about getting the 4.5, which is the 125 mm, but I have my Sokates in the 125, and they're just so uncomfortable, and I was like, you know what, I think I'm just gonna stick to the 100s. And I even tried the Christian Louboutin's Pigalle Follies, which are the 100 mm, and they're just so comfortable. So I think now I'm just gonna start getting 4-inch heels, 100 mm heels, because those are just, you know, really comfortable. I know I'm gonna get a lot of wear out of them. So yeah, these, like I said, these are so comfortable. Like I feel like it has some type of like memory foam padding that just like, they don't seem super hard. Like I wore these, I haven't worn them for super long time. Like I've just been going like to dinner and things, so I probably have worn them maybe for like 2 or 3 hours. So comfortable. And I was sitting down, so obviously, but so yeah, but so comfortable. Oh my gosh, like I wish you guys could feel these. Like I don't know, they just have like some type of like padding where it just feels so good. Yeah, the heel is not too high or anything like that. It's not too high and it's not too low. Like I feel like it's like the perfect size, so I really love it. It doesn't have a super high arch or anything like that, so I feel like that's what makes it super comfortable too. The arch is just, you know, it just slightly goes down a little bit. It's not super high or obnoxious or anything like that. So I really like that. I love how this strap is very, very thin. I just feel like it just looks so sexy. Like, oh my God, I love it. I hate when the straps are really wide. Like, I just don't really feel like it's super flattering. The patent, I do feel like the patent is a little bit more like dressed down. Like the Napa, I feel like it does look a little dressy. And then the patent, you know, obviously I'll probably wear this more casually, which is kind of why I wanted to get the Napa and the leather. I mean, I wanted to get the Napa and the nude, just because I feel like I have more versatility. But, you know, obviously I feel like you can wear these. I mean, you can pretty much wear these whenever you want, but I do feel like, you know, patent just is a little bit dressed down to me. If you're looking for just a basic, comfortable shoe that you know you're gonna wear a lot, you know, you just can just put them on with just about anything. You know, you can wear these with shorts, you can wear them with dresses, you can wear them with jeans. Like, they're just a basic, you know, barely their heels. So you can get so much wear out of them. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, comment down below, and of course, subscribe to my channel.
Pulling out your coupe in the lot, motherfucker 12 fuck swat. Pulling out your coupe in the lot, motherfucker 12 fuck swat.